Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the voice of the Philippines, Ms. Patti Austin. Together with Miss Lea Salonga and the one and only Miss Patti Austin. Miss Patti Austin, hi, I'm Tony, and welcome to the Voice of the Philippines.
Thank you so much.
This is such a dream come true performance to see you and Miss Lea Salonga in one stage.
Well, this is my favorite girl singer other than me.
Wow. First of all, congratulations for a very successful concert last Thursday with George Benson.
Thank you.
Now, you are on stage with some of the best artists we have here in the Philippines.
Yes.
The voice of the Philippines artist.
Yes.
What can you say about a Filipino singer?
Not too shabby.
Oh, not too shabby.
Well, I have to tell you that I always say, wherever I go in the world, that the greatest singers that I hear around the world always tend to be from the Philippines. And I swear. And I'm not stroking you, this is true. I mean, great, perfect example. Great, beautiful voices, and there's such a tremendous appreciation in this country for ballads and melodies and lyrics that have meaning. So you have to have great singers to interpret that kind of material. And you do.
Miss Lea, this is your first time to be on stage with Miss Patti Austin.
Oh, no.
Oh, this God, is not no. really.
This is old hat.
Yeah,
for
we
me.
Do this all the time.
I'm not. You guys are not the only ones with connections.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Now, speaking of great singers, Miss Patti, you are considered as one of the best singers of all time, music icon all over the world. What's the best advice you can give this aspiring singers here on stage? Best advice.
Make your audience believe what you're singing about. First, always first. You might not be able to hit the note in the most perfect way, but if you hit the note from your heart, that will always be the most perfect way. Yes?
Is there a second? That's the first. Is there a second? No more. That's the best advice.
I can't use the word, but don't mess up.
We'll accept that. Now, tomorrow, you're going to have a show at SMX Convention Center, Davao.
Yes.
So all of our kapamilias, please do watch out for the one and only Miss Patti Austin in Davao. Thank you very much.
Come see me. Come see me. I love you all so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you for visiting the Voice of the Philippines. It's such an honor to share the same stage with you, Miss Patti Austin. And we hope to see you on our next season, maybe when you come back.
I'll come back as many times as you'll have me. I'll come back when I'm not invited. You'll be sick of me.
Wow.
Yeah. Just gonna walk on.
Thank you very much. Once again, the one and only Miss Patti Austin.